Let's grab a cup of coffee. There's something I need to talk to you about.
You're not pregnant again, are you?
Honestly, this thing I got going on, it makes about as much sense. First time it happened, I was like floating above it all.
Mm-hmm. Your standard near-death experience, huh?
Yeah, right. The next time it happened, I could sort of pick a body, and wham! I'm inside them. Like, it's like I'm driving as usual, but I look in the rearview mirror, and I see this strange chick looking back at me, and I realize I'm in the body of a girl.
Man, finish your damn donut, then I'm taking you to a shrink.
I'm serious. This is real. This is happening to me.
Prove it. But if I'm less than 100% convinced, I'm checking you in.
Done.
Done. Whoa, man. Check out that jackass.
Guy, and you'll get your proof. Now, where'd that jackass go?
Bro, just tell her you were with me, you drank too much, and you crashed at my place. She'll never find out.
Never find out what?
Yeah, that's right, my boy.
This is gonna be fun.
Check that out, Jones.
Who?
Jones, it's my new name for you.
Oh, crap, man. That guy's a complete maniac.
I'm the complete maniac.
Don't play me, man. You got a tip-off, right? What's he pumping?
PCP?
Unbelievable. Okay, what if he pisses off the cops?
He's already pissing me off.
I mean other cops. Watch. Yeah, watch this, Jones.
I'm telling you, you just jumped a freaking car over a truck!
I did? Oh, we better find a cop and turn ourselves in.
What? No!
Responsible thing to do.
You're bringing the whole precinct down on top of us.
You're right. What was I thinking? Hold tight. I'm gonna do anything I can to put things right.
Those cops are coming back on us, bro.
Again?
No!
No, you don't mind, or...
No, 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 no! The hell was that?
That was a crash. You want to go again?
No!
No, I'm good.
Steady, man! Yes! We're losing them! Oh, man. think we made it.
Yeah, and I bet they won't be able to trace us, like with the plate, the make, the color, all that stuff.
God damn it!
Yeah, good luck with that. You see that?
I did that. Me, not him. Me.
What? John, my mama could have told you that poop was going to track some peach. Give it up, man.
Right. $50 says he's hooked to a tow truck before they catch him.
Whatever, man. It's your money.
This is madness. What's got into you?
Trust me. You wouldn't believe me if I told you.
Please! Was it something I said?
Probably, yeah.
So, what do we do today? I'm pretty new at this.
Me too, kid. Minutes, then punch me in the face as hard as you can.
Whoa! There's no part of me that wants to believe what I just saw.
Yeah, but you saw it. I'm not losing my mind. It's real.
Yeah, it looks that way.
Man, so... let me get this straight. Would you zap into a fine-looking lady?
I keep my hands on the wheel.
Yeah.
All right. Let's get back to work.
Previously on Driver San Francisco.
Convicted cop killer and international smuggling kingpin, Charles Jericho faces sentencing later today.
Jericho put a bullet in my back. A lot of good men in the ground.
Jericho's going down today. You did that. Be proud of that.
40 and 30 on the move to assist officers under fire from a goddamn news chopper.
Rick.
There's no part of me that wants to believe what I just saw.
Yeah, but you saw it. I'm not losing my mind. It's real.
We have a 207 in progress near City Hall.
A kidnapping? Hell, today just got interesting.
Victims one, Sarah Allen. She managed to call us on her cell from the trunk of the kidnapper's vehicle.
We're on it. Patch her through.
This is Sarah Allen.
I hear you, Sarah. You at City Hall?
I was by the plaza when they grabbed me.
Public place. They got balls.
Hang in there, Sarah. We're on our way.
tracks. We're coming, Sarah.
Put myself in her place.
What are you...
Jones, I'm trying to focus.
Yeah, we need to focus on the lady in the damn trunk.
I am.
Son of a bitch, I'm in. I gotta pop the trunk.
By the embarcadero. Go!
What?
I was there, in the trunk. I busted it open.
Give me a heads up when you're doing that. I want to know if you're Tanner or some zombie autopilot.
Sorry.
Frickin' zombie. Shape up, Tanner. We got a damsel in distress. Come on then, Captain Fantastic. Where is she?
Downtown. She's definitely downtown.
Right, right. It's gonna take me a while to get used to all this crazy psycho stuff. Looks suspicious to you.
The one driving away at high speed? Yes, he does.
Well, we ain't gonna get the girl out in one piece if we ram the back of the vehicle.
Just buckle up and sit back for the ride.
What's going on? Are you all right?
Thank you.
Ma'am? Are you okay?
Who are you?
We're detectives.
How did you find me?
You don't even want to know.
Can you tell us any more about what happened?
There was this woman. She was striking. Sounded foreign, maybe Middle Eastern. She held a knife to my back, and then some goon threw me in the trunk.
Was she in the car, too?
No. She went off separately. I got a glimpse of her car. Some kind of white sports car, really expensive looking.
So, there's big money involved. But why you? What line of work are you in?
I'm an industrial chemist.
What you reckon, Jack? Drugs?
Could be. But there's something that doesn't smell right about this. An industrial chemist. Why is that ringing alarm bells? But we've got a partial description on the kidnapper and her vehicle. Could lead to something.
How's my partner, Doc?
He's stable. We're hoping to take him off the ventilator tomorrow.
How's she doing?
She shook up, but she'll be all right.
Well, it's not every day you get locked in the trunk of a car.
Not for her, anyway. Let's get out of here.
All right.
Moving up in the world. Well, I've got to practice this. Get faster at it. Okay, here goes. Oh, now this is something.
are gonna rue the day.
A church? They broke into a church?
Yeah, and stole the poor box.
I've had a bad day. I'm in a bad mood, and these guys are gonna rue the day.
Amen to that, sister.
With these guys, agreed?
I've waited years to say this.
Say what?
We're on a mission from God. We got a plan?
Total commitment. We ram them through a scrap.
Gotcha. Another happy ending.
Thank you. get them off the streets and maybe save some lives.
Look, there's a reason I'm driving the car, Preston. Someday when you've got more experience.
Oh, Shava Kowalski, pulling over these jerks isn't gonna do anything.
They're breaking the law. I'm gonna get them off the streets and maybe save some lives.
I got a love-hate relationship with street racers.
Love-hate?
Hate not getting an invite to the race. Love crashing the party.
Say that.
haven't wrecked their rides and they're not racing for a month, right?
Okay, I'll give you that.
Hot pursuit you've ever been in, or what?
Kowalski, I never think I'd see the side of you.
Life throws up pleasant surprises now and then.
Third suspect down.
One more to go. Take down the bad boys.
Hey, I wasn't saying I don't like it.
Looks like the race is finished and the survivors are bugging out.
You just gonna let them go?
All's fair in love and racing. We'll get them another day.
Thank you. Are you gonna stop and pick up the perps we just sidelined?
Don't interrupt the chef in the middle of the recipe, rookie.
What?
Forget it.
Like I knew you would.
I'm putting in for a transfer.
Listen to me, KP. Calm down. Put your pacifier back in your mouth and,
Hey, bitch. Your boy, little babe, been biting my rhymes. So tonight my crew's gonna bust up the launch party.
Crazy P sounds real mad, Jackie.
What you gonna do, asshole? The venue's a secret.
Secret? You got signs all over town, you ass clown. I'll see you later, JV.
I need Little Bay to play at least one gig before he hits the moor.
Yeah, the world's crying out for more rappers. KP doesn't know where the show is, so we just smash all the street ads.
I'll be damned. I never knew there was a brain under all that beat.
The brain's new.
Reputation in this town, Gary. I can't be seen in a beat-up ride.
Yeah, I'm sure you've got a reputation.
Get it together, Gary, for God's sake. Come on, a blind chip would do better behind the wheel.
If it ain't tonight, it's gonna be soon.
Ha! Little Bay's gonna be so huge after this drop, you're gonna need a bulldozer to get past his entourage.
turn up to this gig in a wreck. It's all about image, you know that.
If I don't take down those signs, there won't be a gig to go to.
Little Bay's career.
Don't you lose no sleep, Viola. The kid had it coming.
Jesus Christ, Gary. I need Little Bay to play at least one gig before he hits the morgue.
Yeah, the world's crying out for more rappers. KP doesn't know where the show is, so we just smash all the street ads.
I'll be damned. I never knew there was a brain under all that beat.
The brain's new.
gonna get paid when Little Bay's spitting on you from the top of the chart.
I just don't care.
Maybe I'm gonna have to take you.
How's it going?
Ha-ha! Decided to pay us mortals a visit, huh? Well, you up for some real police work?
Hit me.
We got a tip on the car Sarah Allen spotted near the kidnap.
The one belonging to our mysterious knife-wielding beauty? Well, things are looking up. Okay, what's the deal?
Tip is there's a suspect vehicle matching the description in Midtown, near Grace Cathedral.
Oh, thank the Lord. Let's go. Dr. Allen described a white European sports car.
We find the car, maybe we find out who the girl with the knife was. Clear a case for once.
You're trashing the car again.
Yeah, that's pretty much how I roll. There it is.
Yeah, we got a match.
Quick, take a picture.
Got it.
Woo!
Baby, this girl is calendar material. We gotta get closer.
I swear there's something familiar about her.
All right, sit tight and I'll see if we can get an ID. How many cars did you go through, Lux?
I lost track a long time ago.
Hey, put your foot down. She's pulling too far ahead.
I'm on it.
Do I need glasses? That's where she's almost out of sight.
You're a real comedian, Jones.
Call me old-fashioned, but I like to see the car I'm following.
You telling me how to drive?
I'm telling you how to tail.
Okay, okay. But if we spook her...
Hey, drop back anymore and we're gonna lose her.
We've gotta stay off her radar.
We're not on her radar, man. We're barely in the same county.
I never thought I'd have to say this to you, Tanner, but speed the hell up. We're losing her. We need to get closer.
What, you want to ask her on a date?
Oh, funny, John. Real funny.
Runner plates?
Old-fashioned police work. Now you're talking my language. Control, this is 40 out of 30. Run this plate for us, would you? 8BR8139.
Acknowledged.
Yeah, I'm gonna shoot you a pic, too. Suspect was pretty far away, but do the best you can.
Understood.
Driving with you is an education, man.
Now watch closely. There will be a test.
Hey, you're too close, Tanner. Pull back a bit. Just don't lose her.
Do this, do that. When did we get married?
40 Adam 30. Do you read?
Yeah, what you got for us?
The vehicle is registered to a 79-year-old woman from Idaho.
Yeah, right. Like grandma's gonna be rolling in a car like that.
We ran the picture through the national database. Didn't turn up anything.
Try Interpol control. I've got a bad feeling about this one.
Stand by. This is Control. Interpol got a hit on that visual. She's coming up as an American citizen of Egyptian descent, Leila Sharon.
Leila Sharon? Damn, this is Major League. Thanks, Control. Out.
What, you know her?
She's got quite a reputation, and not for her looks.
So what do you know about her?
She's a killer for hire. Cut her teeth in Africa. Whichever dirty war, whichever side, the girl knows how to get paid.
Yeah, well, I wouldn't mind paying her some.
She's not your type, Jones. Unless you like girls who stab you on the first date. Pricey, too. Only one crook in town's got the weight to put her on the payroll.
Jericho. Man, she's right there.
I can't go through that.
Through what? Okay, we are definitely taking you to the hospital. This is affecting you, man.
No, I'm fine. Look, we've got to let her go. Just trust me on this one. Well, at least we know who we're looking for. She'll turn up again.
In my dreams of nowhere else.
Leila Sharon, assassin. You could bet your life she's our shooter from the helicopter. Which means she's on Jericho's payroll. And if she fixed Sarah Allen's kidnapping, too, that means...
In
Thank you. put down every dollar we won last time. We're gonna double our money.
You're crazy. I told you, I barely remember racing.
Whatever you did, just do it again, Jun. Because if we screw this up, we lose the car. Because I also bet the car.
You idiot!
Responsibility to dump on my shoulders.
This isn't stock car racing. We don't have mechanics to fix up our car when we're done. The brother I know and love.
Believe me, it isn't. Street race betting. Deal?
Deal. I guess a few scrapes don't matter as long as we win.
Nakamura family will take care of that if we lose this car on a bet.
You keep this up, and I swear, if you ever need a kidney, I'm your guy.
Why are we talking organ donation?
I'm just saying, I'm grateful, you know?
The wisdom of staking everything on a single race.
Are you talking about? We're kicking ass.
Ayumu, it won't always be this way.
What, you're magically going to forget how to drive like this? You drive like a drunk monkey.
And how do you know how badly a drunken monkey can drive, huh?
Just got rich.
Yes, we did.
Screw college. We should do this for a living.
Oh, jeez.
Thank you.
breaking the law. I'm gonna get them off the streets and maybe save some lives.
Look, there's a reason I'm driving the car, Preston. Someday when you've got more experience...
Oh, shove it, Kowalski. Pulling over these jerks isn't gonna do anything.
They're breaking the law. I'm gonna get them off the streets and maybe save some lives.
I got a love-hate relationship with street racers.
Love-hate?
Hate not getting an invite to the race. Love crashing the party.
You see, I'm sure that left goes for something.
Hilarious. Pursuit you've ever been in, or what?
Kowalski, I'd never think I'd see this side of you.
Life throws up pleasant surprises now and then.
Yeah. Halfway there.
I hope you don't mean halfway to losing our badges.
Sometimes you gotta put it all on the line. The one time you get to have fun and take down the bad boys.
Hey, I wasn't saying I don't like it.
I guess. Yeah, looks like the race is finished and the survivors are bugging out.
You just gonna let them go?
All's fair in love and race.
Kowalski, like I knew you would.
I'm putting in for a transfer.
Thank you.
was an accident, I swear. Was about it.